the West, I'm the ES in it. Both sides to let it fly for this ES nigga. So try, let him try, you don't need no figures. Worth the mind is do or die, Wolf, we gon' kill it. If you spinning, I'm tricking to get the boat across. That's 6 million in pills, who want that hoe with yours? It's dead niggas and them fed bitches. Gotta eat, can't starve and be a head nigga.
Hey yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. We here live, the main event, Mastery, Worcester, Massachusetts. Make some noise, y'all. I am your host, Organic. Follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV, at Organic Hip Hop. My co-host, Yannick Gully TK. Go to KOTDstore.com, get all that merch, and shout out to everybody in TalkBack. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
You squad don't want it, because I got to drop game, and the 30's hanging off like a tomahawk steak. Gang shit.
Unfollow me on all social media if you're a little hoe. Bishop Brigante, Massachusetts, take that fucking mirror down, yeah. Bitch.
Let's go.
All the way from Halif, Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, former King of the Dot champion, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
This is nice, sir.
It's too late.
All the way from Norfolk, Virginia, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Big motherfucking
thing. Let's do it.
Big K won the coin toss. It's on past day. Mass motherfucking three. Let's go.
Yeah.
Turn me up. Turn me up a little bit. 3 minutes.
Give me a 20 second grace period on each.
Yeah, if I go too long, don't cut him or whatever, but whatever. Ready? How you like me now? Big K was spelled with 2 G's. It's too deep. Unique. How do you sleep? B-I to the double G? Ooh-wee! Big K! Hey! Big K! Not impressed. I can say the dopest shit! Just yawn and stretch. Eyes rolling. Arms folded across his chest. Longest breaths. Big K, resting bitch face. Be like, yeah, I checked your mixtape. And, you know, I ain't your fan. I ain't no dick ride or nothing, but you know, shit straight. Always gonna be in that tough mood. God, that must bug you. His mom's be like, love you, goes to hug you, you give her the 1-2. Listen, Doug. Kenneth, listen, Doug, if you pulled a strap on me, I'd piss me off. Pick it up, pistol whip you and split your skull. You get the sword end of the stick like I ripped you off. Fat ginger with a face like a shih tzu dog. Ooh. Boy, is you a gift from God. Man, even if you win, you lost. I got the motherfucking medal in the trunk like a Hindu god. Trump running through the wind, get your wig blew off. I pull up, scratch that, backtrack. I don't need to pull up. I walk up on him like he needed his back crack, back slap, swell up his lip. Yo. Backtrack. Out. Backtrack. Scratch that, backtrack. You okay there, bro? What are you, a fucking angry baseball coach? Well, I got that slugger for next time you interrupt me. And I'll let that Louis C.K., if it's ginger, thinks he's funny. Now let me backtrack, scratch track, backtrack. I don't need to pull up, I'll walk up on him like he needed his back crack. Back crack, back slap, swell up his lips for trying to act black. I don't give a fuck that you from Virginia. You ass crack, I'll bring that metal down to the V like a rat trap. Pack stay, motherfucker. Pack stay, motherfucker. Get your ass sprayed like a bidet, motherfucker. Chrome dubs on the pearl white sucker ducker. That's too smooth, let me switch it. I'll catch him slipping, trying to impress some bitches. In a station wagon doing fishtails. Easy, I just follow the skid trails. Big old strap, clip long like a pimp's nails. Chop the wagon down like a dog with a clipped tail. Listen, bitch, I don't give a fuck that you was in jail. He ain't shit. You'll see K switch like how a Crip spells when I knock the wind out him like, a ship sail. You inhale. Then the second hand closed like a thrift sale, bitch. Bitch, you look like your uncle's name's Big Dale. God damn, your skin's pale. Shit's real. Yo, I'm just getting started. Now go ahead and do what you were just doing and kick that garbage. Time.
Round one, it's our Big K.
I said, yo. It's Big K versus the king of the dot. And you wear the crown, earned where they rank you. Captain of the ship, but held it down, still served as an anchor. I heard your boss verse Marv and said, God, he is certainly gangster. And then Calico scared him so bad, you got a personal trainer. Big facts. Big facts. Over here, you make no impact. Keep hitting the weights. Weights don't hit back. I've been that. Wait, you're not about to beat me with that shit, man. Okay. Keep hitting the weights. Weights don't hit back. I've been that. Beat roll from the same old flip jack. Working the trap all day though, but ain't no gym rat. Get back. Or 16 hollow heads waiting. Who trying to get with me? 15-1. Chicago Bears and 85 energy. A 7-foot crackhead. You a waste of space and liability. The gun butt, not your face. It's a case of mistaken identity. If the squad get involved, the pistol off safety. I let the heat flash or give you menopause. Play me, you smoke crack and shoot dope. I bet you feeling all shaky. Hit me with your best shot. Pat Benatar, baby, you crazy? What? What? I said, yo. Yo. You crazy, but gon' act right. You big, but I know that life. You'll catch a lot in a fade. Call him Kodak White. Who told you you could fuck with me? Who told you you could fuck with me? That's the low advice. You ain't even sucker free when you alone that night. You let wrong suck your dick. Nah, no pause, it happens. You let wrong suck your dick. If it was fake, you still tweaking. How good is the exposure if you make it indecent? This that one nation, two gun blazing, twin squeezing, lighting up the dark side like Jamaican skin bleaching. You been reaching. I'm grim reaping to get even. Two piece, or y'all could get in the trunks. It's swim season. Get your mind right. Next to a meal, I myth bleak them. You shouldn't even be on a bill. I impeach them. This a quick teaching. Let's go, yo. I said you shouldn't even be on a bill. I impeach him. This a quick teaching. I only need a week to write to kill you. Watching Spider Dragon like Machida fighting Silver. Fuck your fans, your views, and the hype it built you. You suck. Been getting gas through the tube like siphon filters. I'm quite familiar. Let's make his sacrifice greasy. Remove his bragging rights and make his afterlife 3D. I dropped the price on a plate. Hitting the Kaya like, see me. This dish on a house, you getting satellite TV. Believe me, it's more than just raps and delivery. They bitter, I caught a lick for a sack of that lemon tree. Threw the torch in the water like the Statue of Liberty. 25 with a rusty handle, like a point guard back from an injury. Y'all really be saying he a beast? I don't take it well. From what I heard, this pussy stinks. K. Michelle, I'm about to end this. What? From what I heard, this pussy stinks. K. Michelle, I'm about to end this fruit life. Raising hell with a silencer that'll turn down the 50 like Dave Chappelle. And the Ruger stay stash for your goofy face ass. I ain't going back and forth with a two-a-day class. They said four-bar setups ain't gonna do it, K. Spaz. I'm hitting every two bars like Rudy face mask. What? But speaking of football, I got your heart on the line. You just speaking on the game. Your plays called from the pine. Boom. If he mad, and give him all of the nine. When is you tough, Pat? Summer all of the time. These people came to see a show. Well, here it go. The wait is over. He gonna diss Americans while he appropriate the culture. A closet racist, self-deprecating vulture. To your conglomerate is crack, but OT is baking soda. You talk about my prison. What's up?
Yo,
you're not about to beat me with that shit, man. I said, you'll talk about my prison time with no respect for what it is. I never brag about them years. I just reflect on what it did. I played the streets and paid a price, but was a legend on that big. You criticize a way of life that you ain't never had to live. No, cause you pussy. And I be where it can't chill. They talk tough when I'm not around. See me and stand still. All bars and all jokes. I'm beating them at will. Cause how good is real rap from people that ain't real? Oh. Fuck out of here, man.
Round two. It's on Paste. Let's go.
Yeah. Can you hear me, though?
That's good.
Hey! Another battler who brought up how Calico touched my hat. Which proves that this shit is just a tough guy match. And what's funny is, some people think he won by that. I remember there was one time when we were judged by rats. But see, look. But hey, one thing about me, I don't do all that shit. You will not be notified. If hands go up, I'm throwing mines like GoldenEye. Let him know. Hold on. I'm throwing mines like GoldenEye. Let him know. I'll do Kenneth Cole like the clothing line. He better have a bat. Y'all, come on now. Let him know. I'll do Kenneth Cole like the clothing line. He better have a battery's dead like his phone just died. Well, play ball. I punch heads straight off rings. I'll drop K like Tay Rock's name. Stop playing. Yo. I'm trained and got tougher hooks than Nate Dogg saying. I've had a serious Jones to fight, and I ain't ate all day. My shit's bone chilling, bite a fucking hole in him. Get your head nod off, then he got no rhythm. Boy, I'll make you eat the biscuit like old women. Flinch him five times, then hit him after six like he got no minutes. You wear shirts when you go swimming. They laugh, but that ain't even a joke, is it? Make fun of people who spend time on the looks when really you just accepted you're ugly and know it'd make no difference. See, I can break down your whole image. You won't go to clubs where there's no fitteds. Vulnerable, that's... Straight up. Vulnerable, that's why you're mean mugging every minute. And how can you say that you never brag about being in prison? You've told us like 50 different times, we get it. Why are you so proud that you did this little time? It's like your biggest accomplishment in life that you've been inside. You might as well still be there. You're just imprisoned in your mind and you were a fucking, bro. Real shit. And bro, you were a fucking teenager, dude. Y'all think he's tough, I think he's a goof. That's the shit that you need to do in order to sound believable. Against Kostic, you literally listed off every charge. I guess that's what you gotta do to have any conviction behind your bars. Clown, man. That's real shit. I'm a two-time felon. I'm a two-time felon. Cool. Well, you want props for it? Who hasn't done an armed robbery? You're stupid for getting caught for it. I'm uptown negotiating with the coke shoppers. Oh, drop it. You work a regular job, bro. Stop it. See, he's shaking his head as if it's a bad thing. You know, he's the type, if I said right now that he was an honor student, he'd get all defensive, be like, no, that's fucking bullshit, y'all. I'm stupid. Fucking knucklehead. Still caught in his cell. You know what I mean? Think showing emotion soft, but what's soft is that thought in itself. You see how I break them down? You see, my punches aren't as big as his, but that's the shit that be dazing motherfuckers like finishing. Fuck punchlines and schemes you gotta think about. I spit that shit you gotta go home, look in the mirror and think about. Time.
Round two, it's on Big King.
I say yo. Hey. Why do you say you're not a crackhead anymore? Are you sure, Pat Stay? I mean, you can't just smoke crack and stop. It doesn't work that way. That's word to the big cutlery and your burnt ashtray. You're still a crackhead in recovery until your last day. But you say you a changed man. You put the cook up down. Does it look like I smoke crack? I hate push-ups now. The side effects last forever, you big ignorant bitch. That's why you always twitching and keep licking your lips. Hey, yo, check out. Check it. Check it out. Hey, yo, straight up. Straight up. Straight up. Hey, I'm a real dude. I'm a real dude. Well, the price of it ain't cheap. I mean, you such a real dude, you had to get fake teeth. You wasted all that cash, and you could've just paid me new choppers in your mouth. I'd do it for way cheap, but say, cheap. What? I'm about to fuck him up in here, yo. Say, yo. I say, but say, chief. Say, chief, you work at a car lot? That mean you went from hard tops to selling them hard tops. So when Pat say he a sucker-free boss, it's all talk. He's sitting behind a desk with coffee and cough drops. My dog stop. That ain't how it's done. Name your mixtape, Wigger Music, Volume 1. When I heard your song, Take a Walk in My Steel Toes, that's when I could tell. Dude hard. I mean, this motherfucker wears steel toes to sell used cars. Dog. Hey. And you cut hair in them boots? How much you pay? I seen your work on the gram. It's looking custom made. I wouldn't let your big goofy ass touch the blade. So I guess you're right, dickhead. I don't want the fade. But picture going to his shop to get a cut. This shit is stupid. Ain't no line for his chair. You walk in, sit into it. He put the cape around your neck, and right before y'all get into it, he knows you can't leave, so he press play. Wigger Music. Damn. So, what's up then? Let's go. I say, yo, so not only am I about to pay you to fuck my head up, but listening to this bullshit gonna fuck my head up. And you keep stopping to bend down, I'm getting fed up. Your lanky ass gotta flip down to give an edge up. You dead up? All that iron in the gym you pumping? To sell cars and cut hair at 6'6", you bugging. You are living the stereotype big for nothing. Soft as Christmas stuffing when it hits the oven. Aw, shit, he about to slip in a seizure. He about to transform into a mythical creature. Aw, shit. Aw, shit. I said, aw, shit. He about to slip in a seizure. He about to transform into a mythical creature. Come to your show with a Glock 10 hitting the sneaker, pull it out, rock him, and kick in the speaker. Oh. What? I said, you square amateur.
moose chaser. I said you square amateur, moose chaser, bear handler. It's Pat Stay from the dark side. Where? Canada?
Yeah.
You from Dartmouth?
That's right.
Scotia Novit?
You better ask him.
Did I pronounce it wrong? Was I supposed to know it? Before you, it was a village I never heard before. And now we know there's a Canadian Jersey Shore. You shop at Forever 21. What's up? I said, you shop at Forever 21, but you 34. All white fan base with a nerdy core. 3/4 of my fan base at the corner store. Furthermore, I'm frontline in that urban war. So before you get all fake personal on what I'm searching for, just know this worm would never make it where I'm from, like a foreign floor. Whore. Oh, man. That's two on his ass. That's a dude.
Final round. It's on Pat Stay. Let's go.
Shut the fuck up, Kenneth. Man, you was a chump. Fat dude with skinny arms, bro, you get slumped. I drop you before you even threw a punch. Soon as you haul back, you get struck. Feel like you got hit by a moving truck, Kenneth. Relax. It's okay, bro. I light your whole face up like you're fucking rosacea. You don't threaten me. You go out without sunscreen and your life's in jeopardy. I leave this fucking redhead's head red like telepathy, Kenneth. Kenneth? Why you gotta put so much force in it? I bet when you tell your dog to come here, you sound like Scorpion. Take a breath. Your face is red. You're scaring all the ladies, Ken. That's why this shit's gay now. It's all just a bunch of angry men. Hate on my style all you want. Soon it'll all start making sense. There's a reason why I get paid the most, and I'll always be the main event. Too goddamn serious. That's what ruined the sport. Why you think battles don't get as many views anymore? Why you think no hot girls come through anymore? If we ain't fucking groupies and whores, then what are we doing this for? Right? Hey. So lighten up, calm it down, for I light you up. Like I bought a vow, you might be tough. Wow. Lightened up, calm it down before I light you up. Like I bought a vow, you might be tough to a smaller crowd, but I'm nice as fuck all around. I notice he's like a comic now, but when I joke, I get called a clown. Before this match, that was not your style. You make your father proud. I see right through you, bro. You gain a new sense of fashion. Whatever happened to sideways hats and red leather jackets? Oh, right, that was for the urban leagues. He was just adapting to the demographics. The darker the room, the more sideways his hat gets. How did no... How did nobody ever catch this? How fucking pathetic's that shit? I put hands on you like Inspector Gadget's head attachments. I've been nice with the straight razor before the barber shit ever happened. I'll leave your eye with a slash above it like your keyboard sat in Spanish, get chin check. If I end up clocking UK, it ain't Big Ben. Nice. Catch a midstream like I'm trying to cheat on a piss test. Slice up this fat pig's flesh and throw a rib fest. Play with me, dog. You catch a stick in your mouth like bitch fetch. And I know people like talking through my battle, right? Leave me alone, because I'll beat you to death, then beat you back to life. But don't let me get in my emotions. Pat Stay, motherfucking sucker free Scotian. Time.
Final round, it's on Big K, Mass 3, let's go!
I said, look. I said, yo. Try your luck and take a gamble where I'm living at. Every day someone die, it's no pity, Pat. I be really strapped, drunk with a 50 pack. The stick with the air hose ain't a wiffle back. Peel them back, that's all I do to y'all people. Bodies in the dirt, that's the root of all evil. Double barrel handgun, that dual exhaust eagle. I was waiting on it longer than the booty call sequel. Say yo, I said lethal with no squad. Me and Razor Blade Rob. OG status, I'm talking 88 sob. Leg out when I pass like a fadeaway lob. The clip hanging out like a day-to-day vlog. I'm God, we selling stolen ratchets. I get a rack for the Luger, that's the total package. Don't leave your money around him, you better know he'll snatch it. Soon as you take a hike, patter go in your coat and jacket. Smoker tactics, that's how he move on site. Call himself going sober, but sipping booze all night. Then sitting in that White Castle, living Kumar life. 8 balls to the face, it's a pool hall fight. Yeah, that's you all right. Yeah, that's you all right. All right, well, make some noise then, let's do it then, all right? I give y'all shit, come on. I say, that's you all right. And I don't trust y'all much. I got to see it when we hung out once. Dog nuts. Fist pumping in the spot, he was fucked all up. Took 100 shots like young Dolph Truck. What?
Fire.
What? I say, this guy's insane. How did you get designed this lane? I wet him up, then slide without the hydroplane. How you smoke crack cocaine? Those types of things. But get online and say, y'all should stop smoking weed. It'll fry your brain. And when you say Hollow asked to battle you, damn it, stop it. He actually asked to battle me, and Gannick blocked it. Cause he wanted y'all match online since Hollow Hand. Just for you to get smacked 4 times by Hollow Hand. You damn, what, man? I said, you damn cocksucker. I've been with the block huggers, earned every opportunity given and popped from it. That's maybe why the fake hate, but the cream of the crop love it, and you cheated to get ahead like king of the dot judges. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, let's do it. I said, look, let's face it, that title match ain't as perfect as you painted. Y'all changed the description of your company to Urban Entertainment. That's type gay. What are these cats trying to say? We're not nerds anymore. Our champ is a black guy, eh? I said, look, let's talk about it. I said, look, that there was theft. Either I'm blind, impaired, and deaf, a head ice got y'all fucking canucks scared to death. They told me go for the chain. That'll be the certain best thing. But I don't wear cheap jewelry. That shit'll turn your neck green. I said, yo. Listen, bro. I said, and when I seen you versus Marv, I thought, it's not crazy if to say, you started the cheap personals that even made it to today by making fun of autism. Cause you was lazy, Mr. Stay. But wait a minute, now you got the baby on the way, huh? Yeah, I bet them bars keep you up at night, zoning out in traffic, about to run that light. Maybe you deserve karma, or it come back twice, a set of twins with autism. Could you love that, right? Right, I hope your kid comes out perfectly healthy, and you give it big kisses. I would never disrespect children, that's his business. Revolver in your wife twat. Sex Pistols, Sid Vicious, white rappers, MCs, it's a big difference, yo. 30, boy. Fuck out of here, man. I mean, it's crazy, man. Ooh, boy. Yeah, that's it. That's 3, right?
Make some motherfucking noise, Massachusetts, yo.
I had to get that off my chest.
Good line, baby.